Hi, Wade here. I'm going to show you how to add your Zoho email to your Apple Mail application using the IMAP settings. IMAP settings for any email are going to be fairly similar, but you'll probably want to consult with that specific email settings to see what those configuration settings need to be. So this will be specifically for Zoho. The first thing you want to do, you want to open your internet browser and go and log in to Zoho. So you want to sign in using your email and password. So the first thing you do is you go to settings right here and go to pop an IMAP. And what you want to do is where it says IMAP access, and you want to make sure that right here that it's enabled. If it's not, you want to click on that right there. The next thing you do is you want to go to your mail application. Now you'll see these are my mailboxes. I've got a lot of email accounts that I monitor. So what we do is you go up right here to mail up here in the top corner and go to accounts. Now this lets you add email accounts, lots of different types. You can do a Google account, you could add a Facebook account that you can monitor in your mail inbox there. In this case for Zoho, we're going to do add another account. And we're going to do this top one right here, add a mail account, and then do create. For full name, you want to put the name of the person who you want to show up on all the emails. So when you send an email, there's always a name associated with the email. So whatever name you want associated with that email, you want to make sure that that's right there. And then here you want to put what the email address is going to be. So I'm putting that Zoho email address in, and then you put the password, and then go create. Then it says the account must be manually configured, and so then do next. All right, make sure that this is on IMAP, that part's dark. There's either IMAP or POP, and we want to be on IMAP. And this is mail server, and this is for the incoming mail server info options. So for this part right here, we want to put in this exact letters and periods right there, this imap.zoho.com, exactly as I've written it. For the username, you want to put in the email address, and then go next. And then for the outgoing mail server info, you want to put in this exact phrase right here, smtp.zoho.com, and then push create. So after you push create, you'll see your account show up. If you see this little triangle, that means that there's a problem. For some reason, it's not connecting. So what you can do, right-click on the account. You can go to Edit. And what you want to do is go to Advanced. And what you want to make sure is that this port says 993 and that little Use SSL is checkmarked. Hopefully, that'll work. If you have any problems, let me know. Thanks. Bye.